It was good. I thought today was a lot better than yesterday. We're a little tired from fitness testing and all the medical stuff we had to do yesterday, but it's been good. You know, the fan support and the team. I know it's a lot different than where we used to be in Atlanta, but it's good. Everyone's liking it here, so it's been fun so far. You know, it's just to get to know the younger guys. I mean, this is my third time at one of these camps, and you know, it's tough. I know my first time coming into the camp, it was tough. So hopefully, you know, we can gel as a team and win some games over at the tournament and see how we do. It was good. You know, it's a tough situation. You know, when Pavlik went down last year at the beginning of the season, I mean, it's tough to say, but that was my break. I kind of have to admit that. It was my break to get into games. And, you know, Drew's a good guy. I wish him all the best when he was traded to Montreal. And we still chat a bit. And then Menino's a really good guy, too. They helped me out a lot last year. I'm from Toronto, right? So I went to St. Mike's, and we used to billet a player there with the majors. So I watched them practice a lot after school. I'd catch them practicing. You know, they had some pretty good goalies there. Peter Budaj was one of them, Andy Kyoto, Justin Peters. So, I mean, I watched those guys, and you learn the habits in practice. You got to work hard in practice if you want to make it, and little things like that you pick up on.